Hello, I'm Sam, sales engineer at Dwyer Instruments, and welcome to this video highlighting the Series WE06 three-piece NPT stainless steel V-ball valve. Dwyer's customizable and reliable WE06 can be utilized to control gas or liquid flow in applications such as oil and gas, chemical processing, and irrigation. The Series WE06 is a V-port three-piece ball valve, which is designed for great flow rates with minimal pressure drop. Sizes are available from a half inch to 3 inches with female NPT end connections, and the three-piece body style allows for easy disassembly and reassembly when repair or cleaning is necessary. The valves feature a blowout-proof stem for added safety, reinforced PTFE seats and seals for a longer life, and a 316 stainless steel ball for better performance. These valves are available as manually hand-operated or can be configured with an electric or pneumatic actuator, which is direct-mounted in order to create a compact assembly for tight spaces. Hand-operated and pneumatic-actuated valves also have the option to have limit switches or position transmitters mounted to them, allowing for remote position monitoring. A position indicator and two limit switches are included with electric actuators. Electric actuators are available in weatherproof or explosion-proof, a variety of supply voltages, and two position or modulating control. Pneumatic actuators are constructed of anodized and epoxy-coated aluminum for years of corrosion-free service and are available in double-acting or spring return. The SN solenoid valve can be added to a pneumatic actuator in order to electrically switch the air supply pressure between the two supply ports for opening and closing the valve. These valves are capable of being configured to fit many applications. The vented ball reduces the operating torque, as well as providing a quick bubble-tight shutoff, and the V-port design helps to reduce the pressure drop across the valve and provides for highly accurate flow control in a compact ball valve package. To learn more or order any Dwyer product, please visit our website. Thanks for watching.